Porsche isn't happy allowing Tesla the electric performance yard all to itself. Zuffenhausen's Porsche Mission E concept was revealed in 2015 and the four-door is currently being readied for production. Now, we're seeing the company's vision of a more rugged sister to the Mission E, the Porsche Mission E Cross Turismo concept. If a high-performance Porsche EV sounds good, but you're one who likes to travel, play sports and are into the outdoors, Porsche's words, the Mission E Cross Turismo is for you. This four-seater has AWD and the car can transport surfboards or a Porsche e-bike. Off-road design elements include robust wheel arch protection and door sills, a similarly tough front spoiler and lower rear, and increased ground clearance. Seen it somewhere before? The electric Cross Turismo is much like today's Panamera Sports Turismo but is jacked up and comes with unique design cues. For the drive, two permanent magnet synchronous motors with a system output of more than 600 horsepower allow the Mission E Cross Turismo to do 0 to 100 km per hour in less than 3.5 seconds, and to reach 200 km per hour in under 12 seconds. The level of continuous power is unmatched by any other electric vehicle. Multiple accelerations are possible in direct succession without loss of performance, Porsche says, clearly aiming it at Tesla. Power is laid down via on-demand all-wheel drive with Porsche torque vectoring, and the Cross Turismo also comes with all-wheel steering, and adaptive air suspension that raises ground clearance by up to 50 mm, and Porsche Dynamic Chassis Control, PDCC. The concept's lithium-ion battery can be charged for a range of around 400 km in just over 15 minutes. Porsche says that the EV is prepared for connection to the fast charging network, which is being created on arterial roads as part of the IONITY joint venture between BMW, Daimler, Ford and the VW Group. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.